That's why I did not want it to go. Dang it, let's see if we can get out of here.
Hello guys, welcome back to the channel. Today we're gonna take a little drive in the mini crawler there. Not the big crawler that you're standing on, but we're gonna take a drive up, hopefully anyway, to the tent campsite, to the hot tent site, where we spent a few days here not too long ago. And I'm gonna go there and spend a few days again if we can make it up there. So yeah, let's see if we can. We should have about 60-70 centimeters of slush, because it's plus, it's been plus above freezing for a long time, above freezing. So yeah, let's see how it goes. It seems like the snow is holding up, but anyway, I want to pave a trail up there and back and clean a little bit of snow. If everything goes all right, then I'm gonna head up there tomorrow. So let's get the head cam on and go. There's not gonna be too much fancy footage from outside anyway, but there's gonna be plenty of head cam footage. I mean, I cannot walk around in this slush here, right? We have a mini crawler, we have a backpack, we have a snow shovel, we have some MSR snowshoes. That should be enough for today's little mission here. We will go down to the road there, to the left, and then to the right, and cross the forest. It's gonna be on a totally untouched slush. Very interesting. As you can see, we're coming from up there. It's going kind of all right. It's a little slushy and heavy. I'm normally coming in from up there. We can take a look at that in a second. I think on the way out, I'm gonna see if I can make a shortcut up there. Camp is way over there. And yeah, it's a little bit heavy, as I said, but I think it's doable. Oh yeah, let's take a snow check here. Up to here. So yeah, it's a good 60 something centimeters still. Down there we have a little creek. It can get a little bit tricky maybe. Who knows? And then we're going uphill, 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 uphill. Long ways. That's why I did not want it to go. Dang it, let's see if we can get out of here. Let's see if we can just pull it out here. See how that goes. So far, not too awesome. I don't know if you can see down there, but it's way above knee level. Dang it,
That was just what we needed. Right, we have some kind of direction now. Let's see if we can get it up of the snow.
I think I have to abandon this plan of going camping. Now my boots are anyway almost full of snow. Doesn't take anything to compress the snow actually to be able to walk on it. But let's clean out over there and let's see if we can make it out. That'll be very, very interesting. Whoa! Who cares? By now I could go and get the snowshoes, but as I said, who cares? I don't at the moment. Blah 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 blah. We're here to get some stuff done, Lars. This is heavy stuff. Oh. Kind of has the same consistency as oatmeal or something. It's really tough. Whoa. Back at the homestead, I actually tried today to drive on the fields with my brother-in-law. He weighs a little bit more than 70 kilos. And it went kind of alright, but I just knew it would be different here in the woods. Because there's not so much wind there and so on, or here. So the snow is not so packed as on the fields, but yeah, I think, let's see on the way back. I think we're gonna try and go for it tomorrow. So we're done. Look, we have the firewood. There's more in under there. I even opened up the circle a little bit. So yeah, let's see if we make it out. Now it's even raining a little bit, very slightly. It's gonna rain tomorrow and so on. I don't think we're gonna make it. But let's see. Let's see. We're gonna spend a few days here and it's also gonna be interesting to see if we're gonna make it out after a few days, because conditions are not gonna get any easier. Yeah, so time to mount the head camera. Not the world's most interesting video up until now anyway. Let's see how it goes on the way out. Help us. Alright guys, so the trip out was pretty uneventful. Everything went alright, so yeah, let's see about tomorrow morning. Let's see how much it's gonna rain tonight. And yeah, I think I have to do a little test drive tomorrow morning as well to see if the snow holds up. Because if this wet snow gets too wet, then everything just plummets through. But yeah, guys, Thank you for watching the video, and please check the links in the description. Please consider supporting the channel and the vehicle project, which you are standing on right now. And yeah, until next time, get out of the train, get it done, do something awesome. And see you in the next video, whenever that's gonna be.